eu acho que é Turquia e do jeito que você, eu acho que é. When you shake hand to hear me, I hear you say wash hand. Did you say wash hand or you say shake hand? Okay, that's fine. No, I don't say hear me who would want to have his hand, so maybe they should say shake hand. Can you say something about Bo Counter? This is the first time I hear Bo Counter say he is lonely on the stage and want to invite somebody to help with him. Does anybody go to help with Johnny?
Hi.
No? No, does anybody go to help with you?
Yes.
Okay, so you feel lonely like before?
Yeah.
Okay, and then the first speaker, Tina, she say hello to everybody by fruit. Why you say hello by fruit? Okay, I think it's a good opening. And what's the fruit you say to me?
I like strawberry.
And one of the page you use with language, I think this, maybe the audience cannot understand. And because they can read Chinese, they can understand. And even they can read Chinese, they still cannot understand. So, so in this part, I think maybe you can use some picture or maybe you can write some English because this page is maybe nobody can understand. And your discussion with the general story is very interesting. I like it. And to the Zixiang is that actually, after I hear this story, I still remember that my dream is to be a journalist, although I have an engineer now. Okay, that's fine. And his real story is very good and inspired. And the most touch is that Zixiang is keep right. Zixiang keep right. Okay, that's very touching because I don't know why my name is related to the engineer. It's pretty cool. And about the Hayato is that we're going to the elementary school in the community. And one page we shows the two mouths, play and don't play. But I think they are the same picture. Why? What's the difference between play and don't play? Maybe you say happy mouth and the same mouth. So we can understand, oh, happy mouth, big green, and happy play, and no play, small mouth. And for Eric is that if they don't reveal your weakness to others, or they will take use of or negotiate it. I think it's because he has to work with children. I can totally understand maybe he doesn't want to. But that's your true story happening to you. You reveal some of your weakness to others and then negotiate to you?
No. I look something for others.
Okay, so now your real experience.
I believe all of us will have something similar experience before or future. Yeah.
Okay. And about Frank. Frank, I think he always smiles on the stage. So this is the reason why he's so funny. I think he says a lot of jokes. And for some time, even he forgets something he wants to say. But he's still smile. So people, the audience think, yo, it's funny. Wow, so funny. He just, although he forget, but he still smile. Wow, so funny. So I think this is a good way if you want to say human speech. And about Sophia, I want to give you a suggestion today. I plan to just follow the sentence that you write down on the paper. So I think maybe you can try to say something like naturally, not just read the sentence. Yeah. And Lydia, I think your evaluator is good. And Hansen, I think your evaluator is good, but I still find that you also say a sentence on the paper. And about Sean is that I find you like to say, for example, I say my name is Cho, you say my name is Cho. I say, you can try to don't say on your sentence, and this will be very frequently. Yeah. And Tom, he said that Frank is Keisho Steve. I still remember when I was Frank's EV, and I say, in the next experience, Frank, he just holds the chair. And I say, his action is too casual, and come say the same thing. So I think, you are really too patient. Okay, this is my dream.